following Divas contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Houston, Texas, Kaitlyin.
Considers herself to be simply flawless. You know, I'd have to agree. Ouch! Oh, this is dangerous right here. Heads up!
No, my God, bodies are everywhere.
Well, look at this move, Cole. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
And only a one count.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Well, she's known as a high flyer.
Great move off the top rope. Layla and Kaitlyin shows the powerlifting background. What strength!
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas.
Oh, did you see that knee?
She misses with a wild strike.
Oh, Kaitlyin's been waiting for this. And look out, she's on a roll now.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
What a kick that was.
Great match. Light one. And Kaitlyin shows the powerlifting background. What strength. Another shot with the boot. A sharp kick.
And the neck breaker connects.
How is Kaitlyin doing it, King? How is she still alive in this match?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. What's Layla doing? We got a cover. Watching Divas.
Oh, there we go. Another neck breaker. That wasn't very accurate. more.
Look out!
Look at the money. That should do it right there. Two. What is keeping this competitor going?
Wow, how did she kick out of that one? I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much, if not enough.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing here.
Your target there. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Into the cover, hooks the low. Two.
Kaitlyin just gets out of there before the referee counts the three.
Kaitlyin showing the WWE Universe she's not just a pretty face. You know, and will this be it? She kicks out at two. That's almost three, but in WWE, almost doesn't count. Oh, wait, nice reversal. I'm not so sure I agree with Layla's strategy, but it sure looks good.
A sick neck breaker.
This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.